at the end of that episode, we kept inventing reasons not to say goodbye. It's like, oh yeah, wait, one more thing, and we kept thinking of stuff to talk about. And onwards from there, we were married 3 years later.